Time's gonna wake up dead.
Thank you.
This is it. This is a song about sweat. It's called Sweating Bullets.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for me to talk a little bit. I haven't talked all night. Just wanted to say good evening to y'all. I hope you had a great time today, the Metal Tour of the Year. It's hard to think. It's been 2 years since we've been playing, and God, so much has happened in that 2 years. The pandemic, I'm sure all of you have had a loved one that's got sick. I had to deal with cancer over the break, all this crazy stuff, but here we are. Before you go on, look to the person next to you on your side and just say, we're better than this. Look at the guy next to you, we're better than this. Look at the guy next to you, tell him, we're better than this. We're better than this. We're better than this. Do you feel betrayed? Do you feel fucking betrayed that our leaders are not taking care of this already? They're so worried about putting somebody up on the moon while we have to wear face diapers. What the fuck? Nothing that a good old Holy Wars wouldn't cure.
goes to you. Over here, lead guitar, Kiko Lorello.
All you fine people for coming down and joining us tonight. I hope you had a great time because we sure did. I want to thank all the bands on the Metal Tour of the Year, Managara, Tribune, and Hatebreed. But most importantly, I want to thank you guys. Don't forget, wherever you are, we're thinking about you. You've been great. You've been making us great.